Hey guys, what's up? This is Jen, and we're going to be doing Liquor Store Blues by Bruno Mars. And this goes out to my girl in Estonia. I think you say Tahiti? Tahiti? She's from Estonia, and she has a bet going with her roommate that she's going to give up drinking for 2 weeks. So I thought Liquor Store Blues would be excellent for her. This goes out to you. I'm sorry if I screwed up your name. Here we go. Reggae beat on 2 and 4. We start with the C sharp minor right here. So we go 1. Did I say 2 and 4? Yeah. I meant it. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's gonna be throughout. Do that whole thing throughout. So you do C sharp minor. 1, 2, 3, 4. G sharp minor. A. And then he stops, so it's like dun, 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 dun. Now the third time through, C sharp minor, G sharp minor, A, and then back to G sharp minor. 3, 4, G sharp minor, all down strokes. G sharp minor, here we go. And C sharp minor, G sharp minor, A, G sharp minor. Pretty simple, right? The only other thing is the chorus, which is the same, except for one variation. C sharp minor, G sharp minor, A major to B major. So the whole song is just changing in between that. You either go C sharp minor, G sharp minor, A, G sharp minor, or C sharp minor, G sharp minor, A, B. So listen with this ear, with only your right ear, and you'll be able to hear it. No, you can listen with both, doesn't matter to me. So the chorus, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Now B. Now you just repeat that. That's it. That's the whole song. It's gonna really force you to learn those bar chords. So I would really suggest that you do that if you wanna play this song. Cause that's how he plays it. That's how Bruno Mars plays it. I watched him, we are friends. We're not really friends, but I watched him do it anyways. Kind of stalker-like, but that's okay. That's okay. You know I like to stalk people every once in a while. That's it, guys. That's it. Go for it. Make sure you get that feel down. It's not going to sound as cool if you're just doing downstrokes or upstrokes. Get. You could also count it in ands if you wanted to. So it's like 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. But sometimes for beginners, it's easier just to count in quarter notes. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Whatever works, whatever gets your head wrapped around playing this kind of reggae beat is fine with me. All right, find us on Facebook, subscribe to this channel, let us know how we're doing, and that's all I have to say about that. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. To learn more songs, check out these videos. To learn more guitar, go to mahalo.com/playguitar.